You know, The Undertaker is the greatest legend in the history of the WWE. Generation after generation, chokeslam after chokeslam, tombstone after tombstone, he has struck fear into the hearts of every man he's ever faced. But I am no ordinary man. I am a hybrid of every generation, and I am not afraid of The Undertaker. To be perfectly honest, I don't give a damn about The Undertaker. Now, Shane and I, we heard a little rumor going around, and I came dressed to fight. So, we want you to march yourself down this aisle, magically appear in the ring, it's a dealer's choice, so we can look you in your eyes and tell you we are not afraid, and at Extreme Rules, we exterminate the legacy of The Undertaker.
I am and have been the reaper of wayward souls for a long time. And I'm here to collect your souls. Now, Shane, you had my respect a little for a while. You may be the best in this world, but where I'm sending you to, you'll be nothing more than another couple of lost souls suffering the torment and torture of the acrid stench of death. And that will be for all of eternity. You too will never rest in peace.
Chilling words of The Undertaker as he prepares to team with Roman Reigns against those two men, McIntyre and Shane McMahon, in 2 weeks in Extreme Rules.